A dental hygienist gets to work within the dental profession with dental assistants and also dentists. A dental hygienist gets to provide oral health care to patients on a one-on-one basis. You'll be teaching patients how to care for their oral cavity, and also you'll be providing prophylaxis, also known as teeth cleaning. Being a dental hygienist has really provided me many opportunities working with patients and really learning how to take care of people and to encourage them to really take care of themselves and be engaged in their own care. Be excited about your career. Really look forward to it and really make the most out of it. And enjoy it. The dental hygiene program here at Quinsigamond Community College is a very dynamic healthcare program. You'll be able to do local anesthesia, take radiographs, all of the things that a dental hygienist will need to learn, you will get to do in the clinic and working with patients. And our program is really very well equipped to provide you an outstanding dental hygiene education. The course of study takes about 2 academic years, and that may include an extra summer course or an intersession course as well. The course of study is fairly intensive, and there are many different courses each semester that you will have to complete in order to get your dental hygiene degree. Once you graduate, there are going to be several different board exams for a dental hygienist to take. There are national board exams and regional board exams, and a few things that you also have to take for the state, including a local anesthesia board exam to get your local anesthesia license along with your dental hygiene license. The average salary for a dental hygienist is now about $38 to $50 an hour, and there's a lot of demand for dental hygienists right now. In order to be accepted into the dental hygiene program, your math, English, and especially your sciences will need to be up to date. And you will also need to take a TEAS test. The dental hygiene profession has been a very rewarding one for myself, and it really started here at Quinsigamond Community College. Be aware that you're really going to be part of a true profession, one that's going to be very rewarding and is also going to be able to offer you many different avenues in your career.